That was a grunge, as you know, that was a grungy thing that we did way back then.
Some of that North Carolina grunge. The grungiest. That's the grungiest you can get. It's way grungier than that Seattle grunge. That North Carolina grunge is like backwards grunge. That's what I mean about the Laurel Canyon. I gave him credit for reviving this Laurel Canyon scene, but what he did is he like stepped it up. He brought the North Carolina sensibilities, that porch. He brought that porch with
him. So he did bring some Southern hospitality to our camp. I will say that. But then they priced us out, Jackson. They priced us out.
I don't like the sound. Here's a song about the sound. This is another Zevon song.
His pants again, but he don't give a damn. Brother Billy has both guns drawn, he ain't been right since Vietnam. Sweet home Alabama, play that death band song. Turn those speakers up full blast, play it all night long. Sister Sally, Grandma's dying of cancer now. The cattle all have brucellosis. We'll get by somehow. Sweet home Alabama, play that dead band song. Turn the speakers up full blast. Play it all night long. Drop in, see if I can drink enough. There ain't much to this country living. Sweat, piss, jizz, and blood.